Well, hello. What's going on, guys? Mr. Zombie MD here, bringing you some live action. I'm just kidding. Bringing you guys another GTA 5 Let's Play. Last time you saw Michael win a race. Oh, I saw the dog picture.
Hey, look. Okay. Chop got to stay around your crib for a while, homie. That's cool.
Yeah, man, it's cool. She's the best place for him anyway.
Like it ain't nobody out there gunning for your black ass. Bullshit, nigga. Just take care of it, man.
Well, right? Hello. All right,
I got you, dog.
I'm going to go talk to her for real quick.
I'm doing a car show tour all this
Hey,
month,
what's going on?
Maybe you can work that out with my manager.
Hey, what's going on? Okay. Hey, what's going on?
Look, you just lame.
Oh, okay. What'd you say? Hell no. Hell no. Get your... Hey, it wasn't even like that, guys. Come on. Hey, I'll hit you too, bro. Yeah, I hit dudes. Ooh, he's got money. I'll hit that other dude running away. Little pussy-ass bitch. This one's slow. I'll hit him. Yeah, laid your shit out. Oh, he's alive. Okay, he took a hit. Yeah, you better scream, bro. You better scream. Get out of the way, lifeguard. You better scream, bro. Fuck you looking at? Come on. Come on. Come on. Damn, he's a fast little fucking white boy. That'll slow his ass down. Come back here. Who you call? You gonna call the cops? Get hit. Alright. Alright. Lost my cool real quick there, guys, but I'm back. Okay. Gotta shank these cops. I'm gonna hide over here. I wonder what people do right here. It's kind of private, but kind of awkward. Come on, cops, fuck off. Look at my guns, dude. It's fucking sexy. Look at that. I wish a cop would fuck with me with this gun. Got a helicopter coming? Come on, man. Hurry the fuck up. Okay, there we go. They're dead. Good shit. All right, I'm gonna go play with that dog. That's what we're gonna do this episode. We're gonna play with that dog. First, I gotta get out of here. Oh, how are you doing, girl? What's up?
Hi.
Hey.
Excuse me.
Excuse this. I'm sorry. Who's a witness? Oh, I'm sorry you had to see that. Now you have to die.
You ain't nothing but a punk.
It wasn't me. I don't have a gun out. Come on, don't scream like I'm a bad guy. You in my neighborhood now, bitch. Can I actually buy something here? Oh, they're fucking out of business. The guy's gone. Oh, I gotta get out of here. Seriously. Fucking 2 stars? I ain't fucking with that. I need a car. Let me grab their pieces real quick. Grab that. Grab that. Let me go up the stairs. Fucking hide. Can I crouch? Crouch. Oh, I'm good. I'm good. Oh, wait. No. I think he knows. I think he knows. Oh, he doesn't know. He doesn't know. All these cops are stupid. Shit, I think he sees me. I think he sees me. I love this. I love the fact that you can do this in this game. It's awesome. Yeah, they got the whole block looking for me. All right, there we go. We're good. Yeah, bro, I needed a car. I just stole his car right in front of him and he didn't do shit. Pussy. Wow, that fire extinguisher is strong as fuck.
I'm an officer of the law. Officer of the law. Oh my god, come on. I'm in a police chase. Come on now. Trying to lose these cops. I don't know why they. It should take like. I don't know why it takes so long to lose them. I guess it's kind of realistic because they don't give up so easily. I thought that was a fence. Shit, there's a cop that way. They still going, really? All right, I'm good. Now let's go play with that damn dog. What'd you say? What'd you say about that girl? Huh? I'll knock your boy out too. Where you going, bro? Come on, I just knocked you. Where you going? Where you going? Where you going? Oh no! She got in the way! Look what you made me do! It's my shirt, bro! Why are you wearing that shirt? Why are you wearing that shirt? You made me hit that girl. Look what you did. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come on. Bitch! Who you looking at? Yeah! Oh, hell no. His ass took a hit. Who you said that to? Who you said that to? Come on. Let's go, man. I'm for the growth. Fuck you, no. Damn, man. They don't want to go down. Oh, what you doing? What the hell kind of fighting is this? What? What was that? What the hell was that? I did some, like, freaking just... Headbutted his chest, flew into it. Wow. Dramatic entrance. All right. Tell me about it. I need a car. How far am I from the house? Hey, let me get a ride. Let me get a. Hey. You should have kept moving, bro. Get on out of here. Oh, hell no. He's got a gun. Come on, dude. This car's not that nice. He wanted to pull out a gun. Ah! Shut your ass up. Don't copy me. Actually, yeah, I could. No!
Tiny, oh my god. You ever clean your raggedy bitch ass up?
Fuck you, Lamar. I mean, Franklin or whatever. Everybody on the block knows you gone on Vinewood and shit.
Well, shit, if going Vinewood means I ain't hitting the pipe like 1992, then shit, I'm guilty as charged.
Okay, ass.
What?
Bitch ass.
Excuse me?
Look.
Can I hit her?
Sorry. But where's your love for the hood? JB ain't doing good. He needs help. We need your help, nigga. We gonna lose everything.
All right.
Shit.
What do I gotta do?
Same as before, boo. A little help with the tow truck. Nothing for a real man like you.
All right. You just get yourself together. Your ass done went crazy.
There's a bullet in my back. You like my new car? Just stole it.
You never could say no to me, Franklin Clinton. I ain't so cracked out I don't remember that night behind the burger shop.
Not this again. No. What, we was like 13?
But you was a man after that night.
Oh, hell no.
Damn, every time with this shit. And nothing even happened.
It's all good, baby. I know that wound ain't healed.
Fuck out of the car. The hell?
That's our truck. You know the drill. Hey, wait up. I don't run in these shoes.
Wake up in the morning, drop a big old log out here. You ain't got time for nothing fruity.
Don't you run out on me, Franklin.
Shit, this is all I wanted, girl. What? Oh, that's bull. I was stealing a car. I was stealing that guy's car while he was in it. Hell no. I gotta go all... Oh my god. Look what you did, Denise.
You never could say no to me.
Shut up.
I ain't so cracked out I don't remember that night behind the burger shop.
Not this again. What, we was like 13?
But you was a man after that night.
Damn, every time with this shit. And nothing even happened.
It's all good, baby. I know that wound ain't healed.
This time, stay your ass with me. Let's go.
That's our truck. You know the drill.
Let's go. Better not be a fucking running your ass all the way over there again. Let's go. Are you serious?
JB still sick.
Man, you sure you need me? Cause you look like you know what you doing.
One, I can't drive. And two, this ain't no work for a lady.
Oh, you really fighting the feminist cause there, ain't you, Tiny?
Like your aunt, you mean? I saw her fake jogging the other day. Whoa!
Walk out of the way.
Chanting some whacked out nonsense. That bitch is crazy.
Yeah, that we can't agree on.
And I got qualifications, honey.
Like hell you do.
I got a certificate in cosmology. You never seen my nails.
What, you going into space now?
You always did think you were so clever. Remember Davis High? You didn't learn shit at that school.
And you got your math on the corner in Davis.
I like Franklin because of that ability. Now I know why they call it Franklin's ability.
This ain't a job for making new friends, is it?
I thought you'd been into some repo work.
Yeah, that's true. Same shit, but nicer cars.
It's an honest dollar, and there ain't many of those around.
An honest dollar that I ain't seen yet? Man, JB need to get his head straight.
JB's going through a hard time.
A hard... A time sitting on his ass smoking crack?
I gotta keep his hours up. Word is they gonna sell the business. A new owner ain't good news for the drivers with no papers. JB sold his social for a piece 2 years back.
I see the problem, but I just don't see that as mine.
You too good to cover a brother now?
I'm here, ain't I? I've been covering that brother for 20 years.
Once thought immune to the scourge of organized crime. Reports say Latino street gang Los Verios Aztecas have been shifting operations to outside of the city, a trend that worries rural residents, many of whom are irrationally afraid of minorities anyway.
Proposition 208 is on the ballots and has many asking why this wonder drug was outlawed in the first place. Chairs and yuppies in sports cars crowded a park in Los Santos to rally for the passage of a measure to legalize medical cocaine. Many say that
drop it in medical cocaine.
Same as before, honey.
Things got out of hand at the rally here today as arguments broke out about things that are really, really interesting. And fights broke out about the length of lines for the bathroom.
I'll make it up to you, Franklin. You know I will. See you round.
All right, before we leave, before we leave this episode, I want to just take somebody's car from, like, you'll see. All right, come on, buddy. Come on.
Industry insiders are overjoyed at the news.
Excuse me.
I've just spoken to a movie exec.
Thank you. Let's go. Yeah, run away, buddy. Yeah, that just happened. That just happened. Ran away. Why the hell would you run away when somebody does that? I don't know what I would do. Probably stay in the car. They're taking your car. Fuck you, car. Alright, guys. That's going to be it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure you hit that like button. And don't forget to subscribe if you're new. Leave a comment if you got a question or anything you want to tell me. See you in the next one. Thanks for watching again. Peace!